Hello everyone, I am Nisa from batch number 463. Today I am standing here to narrate our story. The title of our story is Who is Happy? Once a crow looked at a swan and thought how beautiful the swan is. She had all white feathers whereas the crow was black. The crow expressed his thoughts to the swan. The swan replied that according to her, the parrot is the most beautiful bird as it has two colors and the swan had just one. Next, the crow approached the parrot who simply said that the peacock is the most beautiful bird than him as it is multicolored. When the crow expressed his thought to the peacock replied, "My dear crow, you are the luckiest bird on this planet as you are never caged. Because of my beauty, I am trapped in this cage and you are free." On hearing this, the crow thought how foolish he had been and thanked God for making him the way he was. Moral of the story, never compare yourself to others. Be happy in what you have and what you are. Thank you.